Gosh, we'll sip a bit and taste the crown.
The dividend, eh?
Captain Blosh, hey. Is the camera on or what?
Yes.
First of all, we salute our subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and of course for sharing this goodwill, what you're doing.
Nothing.
From this great, great hobby all over the world, eh? And for the viewers who have just joined this channel, I will tell you quickly that finally you have found the channel where you can find a lot of Erce amateur video, fun test videos of the planes without editing, and that's the most important thing, Captain Blosh.
Yes.
And now the famous question, what do we have today?
Today
we have a shitty weather.
This is the only chance that we can try. It was raining.
It is so unbelievable that
it was raining.
Sick,
it was raining 3 minutes ago. Look.
We have rain every 5 minutes. When the rain stops, the wind starts to blow again. Then you have sun, and after 2 minutes you have rain again.
I'm going to show the forecast for next week.
Yes, we just can't film anything. But of course we have today.
Look at this, viewers. Look at the next week. It is all each day thunderstorm. Say this is.
Yeah, Captain Blosh. We have to be quick before the next thunderstorm comes here, eh?
Yes.
Now the sun has go behind the clouds, eh? But this is just unbelievable, eh?
Yes.
I mean, it looks good, but hey.
It looks really good,
and
but...
And now the famous question, Captain Blosh, we must be quick. What do we have today? A Hobby King Super Kinetic Sport Sexy Little Glider, I will call this, eh? Give me the measure, and I will tell you quickly, if you don't believe me, look at this. 800 millimeters wingspan.
815.
Yeah, a little more than just an 800, eh?
Yes.
And now we can measure the length, eh? We can show the viewers the truth, eh? Look at this, eh?
62 centimeters.
Yes, a big boy, eh? Now, I really wanted to have a calm weather for this maiden flight, but what the hell, hey? This will be at least a good test if this baby can handle strong wind, eh, Captain Blosh? What do you say?
Yes.
Now, what to tell about this? I will just go quickly a little overview of this plane. Now, the assembly, I don't think that the assembly of this plane could be much easier. I will just tell you this.
We have assembled it on video.
Yeah, we have assembled this on the unboxing video almost all day. You just put the wing in, put the cable to the ailerons through, push this little knob here to secure the wings, put together the back wings, the elevator, and that's it. Now, one thing about this that it is a very good mate, a very quality plane, not big, with a folding propeller. Now, we will test today if this will glide any, but the strange thing is that, if I look at the plane, usually you have the battery in the front of the plane. Now here you have this hatch in the back where you put your battery in. Look at this. Now the battery goes here and you put...
Which battery are you using?
I will tell you quickly. But first you put your receiver here and this is directly on the ESC. Now usually we don't put the receivers on the ESC. I don't know if this is good. And also, I will show you these two sexy G spots that I have marked here, like
wait,
we always do.
Don't move.
Now this is
directly on the cables.
Yeah, this is supposed to be the perfect G spot for this plane. Now, if I just quickly show you this, you will see that the plane. Look,
oh.
I mean, what's this, eh? The plane looks like this. Now, this is not the perfect way to measure your CG, but good enough for the runway. And look at this, I'm just wondering, look.
Oh.
Now, I'm really wondering what's this, eh? If maybe the battery should be in the front and the receiver in the back, but this is what the manual shows you for this. And I have seen the Ian who has assembled this plane on Hobby King video. He has also put the battery in the back and the receiver in the front, so hey,
help you God.
This will be at least a true test if this is it. But this, if this is true that you have receiver here and the battery here, then this G is just not good. And even if you look at it, I don't think that this is the third of the wing, Captain Blush. I think that it should be a little more in the back.
Yes.
But hey, we will test it like it is, according to the book, hey. And of course, I'm using, look, this, hey, I won't take it out. We are using what, Turnigy?
Turnigy Nanotech 850 milliamps
batteries.
2S.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I will take it out later at the end of the flight. I hope that this will be successful. Flight.
What will you take out?
The battery.
Oh, yeah,
and
the
we
battery.
Will measure.
Okay, yeah.
I have set this baby for 3 minutes because I really don't know how much flying time you have from 850 milliamp battery. And after the flight, if it will be successful, we will measure how much juice we have left in the plane, Captain Blushing, the viewers.
Oh, yeah, with this.
And subscribers and all RC pilots all around the world. Eh? I will just plug it in, and of course, Captain Blush will wish me good luck. Now, I have put the battery show to the viewers all the way to the front. Look at this, as far as I can put it. And I really
hope... this is 3S, not 2S.
Yeah, 3S, Captain Blush.
I said 2S before, I'm sorry, viewers. Hey.
This is the Nanotech 3S 850 milliamp.
Oh,
sexy little battery.
It was my mistake, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? Now, I must just check what... Now, again, you don't have any travels for this, so I will just check what I have put it. I have put it in Expo. 20%, 40, and 60. I will go with 40% all around, and what the hell happens, eh? So this is it, Captain Blush?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
What do you say? Show the bird to the viewers whilst more, whilst in one piece. Look at this, eh? Because if this baby will fly well, you can disassemble this so quickly that you can.
You can even you can have this plane in your car all the time, eh?
You can, yeah, Captain Blush. Now you got a great idea. This is the plane to have in the car all the time, eh?
Yes.
You don't even have to take it out. You can just hang it on your mirror and just stop the car, take the plane out, and just have fun, eh?
Yes.
Are you ready, eh?
Oh yeah.
Now, I think that this will be crazy flight, Captain Blush, eh?
I think this will be the crash, eh?
I don't know how I will trim this plane in such a wind, eh? But hey, wish me good luck, eh?
Yeah.
It's now or never, so help me God, hey.
Look at those clouds, eh? Oh, perfect.
Hey, I'm here, Captain Blush, I'm here.
I was filming the clouds.
Yeah, the clouds. The clouds are not important now. This is important, eh?
I didn't say clowns. Clouds.
The final salute. While the plane is still in one piece. Super kinetic, sexy little super glider. The maiden flight. Are you ready?
Or the maiden crash.
Yeah. Hey. Don't jinx me, eh?
Sometimes you have to crash a plane, eh?
How should I throw it? Like this or what?
I have seen the video. He's thrown it... He was holding it above.
Well, but I will just throw it like this, and I really hope that this CG is great, eh? Are you ready?
Yes.
It's now or never, so help me God, eh?
Oh.
Oh, look at this, eh? I will quickly set it to 60% because it was very touchy, eh? But look at this, viewers, look!
Is CG okay?
Oh yeah! Look!
So the battery should be at the back.
Well, it's perfect. Look at this, viewers.
It's quite hard to film, eh? It's so small,
is
eh?
Is it?
I'll do my best, eh?
Oh, but look how fast it is, hey!
You're not having hardly any throttle, eh?
No, I'm flying almost without the throttle, viewers. I will just cut the throttle now, look. Look how sexy it glides, eh? This is unbelievable. Oh, I forgot to set the brake, Captain Blush, eh?
Yeah?
The engine doesn't brake. Look, again. Look at this, eh? I can't believe for such a small plane, look how good it glides. Now, I saw the comments that this baby was easy to stall in the turns, but look at this, it turns perfectly, hey. Where do you see any tip stall here, viewers, hey? Look! Huh, Captain Blush?
Uh-huh.
Do you see it?
Yes.
I will go back and I will do a low pass, hey. From the other side.
Look at this sexy little devil, eh? But I think that, hey, oh, it is. It turns, look at this, eh?
It's quite quick, eh?
Huh?
Oh.
Oh! I almost hit the bird, hey!
Yeah, I've seen that, eh?
Hello, look, throttle cut. Look.
We'll do some loops.
Should I?
Yes.
Well, I don't see it too good, Captain Blush. It's getting dark, do you know that?
Time
but look at this, no tip stall. They say that the bird...
Okay, do some loops, Ali.
Some loops?
Yeah.
Do you see it?
Yes.
Don't zoom too much and I will screw a little. Are you ready?
Yes.
A Kubernetes, eh?
Yeah, but it's too far, eh?
I will come closer, eh? I will come closer and I will make a loop. Just tell me when.
Whenever you want.
Now?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at this, eh? But this is really so much fun, eh? I can't believe it. Look at this. And it's such a wind, eh? A roll? Should I do a roll?
Yes.
When? Tell me.
Now. Oh, yes.
Another?
Yes.
For the viewers. Look at this, viewers, eh?
Nine.
Another for the viewers.
Do it.
Look.
Six. Five. Three.
I can't believe how easy this is to handle.
I can't believe that I can follow this plane, eh?
But look at this, eh? No tip stall, eh? Where do you see tip stall here? Look. Without the engine, eh? You can follow it, okay?
Yes, almost.
Look at this. A very short turn, eh, over the runway, Captain Blush. Look,
the battery is empty. Did you hear the...
Yeah, but I know that the battery will keep a little longer because I must do a low pass and slow for the viewers. Look at this, viewers, eh? Look at this sexy devil. Look. Look, the power, look. Look, the vertical, do you see it?
Yes.
Do you see it now? Look at
the plane. Don't scream in my ear, eh? Hey, I have lost the plane, you're so... Look at this, eh?
Follow the plane, Captain Blush.
I cannot follow and you're screaming all the time.
Oh, 60%
next time I'm going to...
Expo is perfect for this baby.
Next time I'm going to bring my earplugs.
Look at this, viewers. Oh, I'm...
Now land it. And we'll check the battery.
Oh no, one more vertical. Are you filming now?
Yes.
Do you see it?
1 minute over.
Look at this, eh, as far as the eye can see. And now I will just glide slowly, Captain Blush, for the viewers, eh? Look. Look how slowly I can get. Look. Do you see it?
Yes.
But this is unbelievable, eh?
You have said this 1,000 times already.
Look. Well, I wasn't flying so small glider until now, eh? But this is great, eh? Look.
Now it's time to land. I cannot
this
film anymore.
Be
eh?
My fun plane. Look at
my
this.
Eyes are watering from this wind. I can't see it anymore.
Come closer, Captain Blush. Look at this. You see it?
Yes.
Now for the perfect landing.
Yes.
The perfect landing with super kinetic, a very, very fun little sexy glider. Look at this. Look at this, Captain Blush. Look at this. Are you seeing this? Just wait here.
It has stopped.
But this is really unbelievable, eh? I will be quick. Feel me, Captain Blush. Hey, I'm coming, Kate. I'm coming, Kate. Look at this, eh? Oh, hey. I'm really without the words, eh? Do you know that I was really wondering when I first saw this plane,
how easy it will be to handle in the air because it's so small. But hey, how much was I flying? 4 minutes and 18. Hey, don't zoom too much, Captain Blush. Be serious just
I'm
for
once. I'm not zooming,
hey. Be serious just for once, hey. We will quickly check. But Captain Blush, hey, hey. Hey, I was so happy until now, hey. Don't screw me too much, hey. And we will check quickly. I will put it back in. And after 4 minutes and 18 seconds, we will see how much
33%.
I have sucked out of this battery. Look at this, viewers. Hey, but this is unbelievable.
53.
Look.
You could fly.
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
So this is a good information, viewers. Now I will show you quickly what battery I was using. I can now turn off the transmitter. Show the viewers.
Turnigy Nanotech 850 milliamp with discharge.
These batteries you get very cheap on Hobby King. They don't cost much, so you can.
I have got.
You must buy at least two of these.
I have got six of these batteries for my quadcopter, 3D printed.
Yeah, and that is why we got
and,
this plane because.
And for my barbecue fan.
Yeah, uh-huh. Of course, also there. But viewers, like I said, these batteries are not expensive. Buy yourself two, three, four, I don't know. Because, and the final word about this, viewers. Now, I did fly a few gliders until now, but they were all what Captain Blush. The smallest was that Minerva plane, 1.8
and
meter.
And the biggest one you have is 4.5 meters, but you're
the
scared.
The biggest glider that I have, Captain Blush, is 4.8 meters, almost 5 meter glider.
Yeah?
Yeah, almost 5
Why
meter.
Why are you hiding it?
But it doesn't matter, hey, we're talking about this. Like I said, until now I was flying with 1.8 meter glider, 2.6 meter, that glider that I have. So I was really wondering what flight will be with the glider with 800 millimeter wingspan. But viewers, I can tell you this, hey, this baby is really fun, hey. This baby is really fun. Even, and you have seen that we have tested this plane in the wind and it handles the wind perfectly, eh?
Yes.
Perfect, Captain Blush and the viewers, eh? Now, I don't think that for this kind of money, Captain Blush, and I think that I will buy the second one because we will have two gliders here and we will have fun and Captain Christian will film us because for this kind of money, I can tell you that you get a great, great fun for the runway. And can you imagine?
Yes. First of all, salute all subscribers and viewers.
What are you doing, hey?
All over the world, thanks.
And the next time I will put even the receiver with six channels and I will screw a little with the flaperons, like I said on the unboxing. Can you imagine how slow it will be able to fly
yes.
with flaperons? But
very slow.
And like you have seen, viewers, now, I don't know, maybe some pilots had an experience that this baby wanted to tip stall, but you have seen here how slowly I was flying this plane, how slow I was in the turns, but hey, neither once this baby wanted to show me some tip stall, eh? No way, this is just perfect.
No way, Jose.
But you must be careful, because the plane is so small, you must have, now I was just flying with that, my famous Expo,
which
Captain Blush doesn't like.
Hate very much, yes.
But you have seen that you can fly a plane just with Expo, and this plane with the 60% Expo was perfect, but you must always remember that still if you have the 60% Expo, you still have the full travels. So if you will put the stick all the way to the end position, you will have the full travels of the plane, and you must not forget that, because you will be in trouble if you will forget it. So this is it?
Yes.
What to tell at the end? Quickly go down, there is a link below this video. And quickly order this baby, because hey, I can tell you that you will have great fun, hey, Captain Blush. And I can't wait. Of course, we will film this in a calm day also. This was the perfect test. And I can tell you that the CG that we have tested, the plane looked like it was tail heavy, but actually the CG was perfect, okay? And I didn't need to trim anything on this plane. Just like it was perfect, eh?
Yes.
So this is it?
This is it.
Oh, I'm sorry, hey, Captain Blush, I just love good maiden flights, eh? Hmm? because I must tell to the viewers, because maybe somebody will watch this. This is after the video talk. There is nothing more thrilling for me than the maiden flight. Now, some guys doesn't like maiden flights, they're all nervous, but hey, you must just relax on the maiden flight, because you have just two options with the plane. Or you will fly,
or
you will crash, eh? There is no third way.
Make it or break it.
Yeah, make it or break it, eh? Yes. And from time to time, you will crash the plane, eh? It doesn't matter how good pilot you are. It's not always your mistake to crash the plane, sometimes the electronics fails, but hey, as long as we have fun,
I'm going to cut the camera.
Captain Blush, don't they?
Stop.
I was waiting.
Five.
Captain
four,
Blush, I must tell to the viewers that.
Three.
No.
Two.
I was waiting for one. This filming for so long. I'm so happy on the runway. What?
Ugasasem.
See?
Yeah. Haha, near us.
What, Captain Blush, you're screwing with me?
Yes.
Didn't turn the camera on. The last salute. Thanks, pilots, eh? Talk to each other, comment each other. You can even, this our channel is not just to comment to us. You can comment each other, talk to each other, be friends, share your experiences with the planes, because I don't think that you can find a better and more sexy hobby in this world, and more relaxing. Because once I'm in the air, I will tell you this, like I have told you 100 times, once I'm in the air with the plane, I forget about all the troubles in the world. And it couldn't get much better.
This is it?
So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful, beautiful super kinetic little sport glider that flies perfect, eh?
Yes.
And you, if you will fly it like this,
four,
you won't break it. The plane is
three,
reinforced more than enough, eh?
Two,
now cut the camera off immediately, Captain Blas, because I want to fly the second time, eh? Quick!